Music, art, African masks. And music. Music by Patrick Smith.